but are fighting against the covenant of the kingdom from Rwanda. I'm seeing the royalty of Rwanda standing before you. It is demanding for children and grandchildren. But the names you have are of Baganda. Some of you are to be in palaces. It fights against
you.
They destroy your work.
Temikisa.
They destroy your blessings. Whoever suffers because of
He
set free in Jesus' name.
Anoint
their necks. There is Rwanda's blood of the kingdom. Everyone in
the
be set free. Be set free fire. Burning those covenants of the palace to lose you
in
Jesus. Let it lose your work and lose your ministry. It has locked up your blessed doors. Blessed. Be set free in Jesus' name. Be delivered in Jesus' name. Separate from the blood of the covenant in Jesus' name. Among you there are girls who belong to the kingdom. Set free, come out. Come out in Jesus' name, be set free. That covenant speak to you. So you serve the kingdom of God. You can make all prayers, but if you don't get revelation, you could pray repeatedly every year. But when you need revelation, fight against those covenants. May God empower
you.
Some have Chiganda names, but you come from Rwanda kingdom. The royalty of Rwanda, it is more powerful than in the spiritual
realm.
May God deliver you out in Jesus' name.
I'm
calling the spirit from the depths to be given the spirit of God in Jesus' name of Nazareth.